What you got on you there?
Yeah. Can you read to me?
Monkey hides in the box.
Over here, Bailey.
Monkey, where are you? Monkey. In the sick.
Very windy day in Santa Barbara, and it's my last day here. I'm really sad about it. Doggies! And I'm pretty sure the kids are playing with chickens. Let's see what's going on. Hey, cutie! Hey, Jakers! What? Okay. They're so cute. They're trying to pick up the chickens. I'm not gonna go in there because I don't like the chickens. They freak me out. And Bailey likes to throw them, which really freaks me out. I'm going to my old high school. I'm going to visit my choir teacher and my theater teacher with Christina and Simon. So that's what I'm gonna do. We're at my old high school. And Christina's old high school.
My old high school.
And we just visited, and they're putting on play, so in the rehearsal. But I want to show you, this theater was under construction for 2 years while I was here, so I had to do shows in the Greek theater. I did Pirates of Penzance and Les Mis out here. And it was cold, and it was windy, and it was awkward. How are you feeling, Bailey?
I'm feeling much better.
Have you been relaxing today, Bailey?
Yeah.
Just relaxing.
I'm relaxing while I watch this movie.
Bailey's really sick, and she woke up at 6 a.m. this morning coughing and telling me that she wanted her voice back because it was missing and that she had boogies stuck in her nose. She was not a happy camper, and it was 6 a.m., very early. So she's been relaxing all day, trying to feel better, and Jake has been running around like a maniac, being the cutest thing I've ever seen. Jake! Come here! Where is he? Jakey, can you not play with the fire extinguisher, please?
What a ridiculous question.
Brother and sister, together in love. We're brother and sister, together in love. Oh, we're... Brother and sister,
do you have them?